Hey everybody, it's Stacia Kennedy, and in today's video challenge, I'm going to talk to you guys about what Fan Merrill, the one of the founders of Fortune Builders, taught me. So for some of you who don't know me, my name is Stacia Kennedy, and I've been an online marketing coach, trainer for real estate professionals, entrepreneurs, investors, and at one point in my career, I worked for Fan Merrill. He may, he probably barely even remembered who I was, because I was working for his huge company, Fortune Builders. It's a real estate investment company. And so for a short stint, I worked there and I learned so much about systems. And I was even gifted this book, which he's a co-author of. So The E-Myth, Real Estate Invest for the Real Estate Investor. So if you've ever read E-Myth, I highly recommend you guys getting this book as well for the real estate investors if you're into real estate or real estate investing. Why most real estate investment businesses don't work and what to do about it. So Michael Gerber was the original writer, author of The E-Myth. So if you like that book, which hopefully you guys have listened or read that book as well, and if you have anything to do with real estate, I would highly recommend grabbing The E-Myth. So the reason why I'm promoting the book, there actually was, I don't get paid for this, but the reason why I'm bringing this up is part of my video challenge is to share about a person of interest or someone in my niche that has taught me something, and directly or indirectly, he had actually taught me how to create systems. So I actually had a manager within Fortune Builders that was just an amazing, amazing business systems person, and she had systems for everything. The entire company really had systems for everything, but and that stems from the top, right? It stems from the leaders in the company. And I learned so much, not only about building systems from this book, but just how they run their organization on the inside, on how they uplift people and help people on a personal level with personal development, as well as building systems on everything that you do. So every aspect, whether it's from the HR department to the sales department to bringing in the accounting and financial, the finance department. I actually helped in the administration department, helping them, kind of getting things in line with the teams back there. So I necessarily wasn't in marketing, which I would have loved to kind of work on in the marketing department, but I was in a different department. I just was able to see the insides of the company and how they really built systems. And that's what E-Myth really teaches you about. So no matter what business you're in, whether you're in real estate or whether you're in, any affiliate marketing, whatever you have, whatever business you have as an entrepreneur, the E-Myth is really going to help you create systems. And that's what I learned from Fan Merrill. Fan Merrill, he also has a partner named Paul Asajan, and Michael Gerber, who wrote this book, literally has changed my life on creating systems. So everything that I do, from YouTube marketing, social media marketing, creating content, creating videos, creating this video, and what I do after I film this video, and all the steps that I do to this video, whether I'm, repurposing, and the things that I do are all written out for my assistant to help me leverage my time so I can go do the things that I love. So that's it. That's my video today on systems, and this is what I learned. Hopefully you guys can share with me what you've learned from someone in your industry, and comment below or tag me. I'd love to hear what you're learning, and we'll see you guys on the next video. Much love and aloha.